injured, and may not to have two trucks in that heavy lift.
This portion of News Channel 3 sponsored by Lee's Logistics. Hiring now to deliver for Amazon. Please log on to WRET.com's JobNet.
Number one, every newscast, every day. Thanks for making us your voice, because we know who's really number one. You are. You're a leader for Memphis News, News Channel 3.
You are a winner. Call me, attorney Mike Montes.
NASCAR is the first major American sport to reopen after shutting down its season for nearly 10 weeks over the pandemic. The Real Heroes 400 took place yesterday in Darlington, South Carolina.